Seth, do you have a song that you could sing on Rezo?
Just like pointing it at your hand.
I can't keep up with that shit. I just play cool chords while you do that. That's my move.
Can you show us how you do that?
I do this same lick all the time, and it's basically a triplet. So you go, and that's going from bass to treble on the strings, and then I do the other one is. So it's.
So your middle finger is the first strike on that one.
Yeah. So you're. Yeah, I go thumb first, going that way,
yeah.
And middle finger first, going this way. So,
okay.
And I stole this from my buddy Cooper Waugh back in Tulsa, who's a lot better than me. But he plays it in standard. I'm still skipping that G string.
Yeah.
So it's two strings at a time.
Yeah.
Two fretted notes, one open note. So I guess I'm starting with my first finger.
Are you fretting that?
So two fretted notes.
And then the open
string on the top.
Shut up, Joey. Pay attention.
So that's two hammers, I guess. Yeah. So coming down, I have a tendency to, I'll do an upstroke with my thumb.
Oh, fancy.
And a downstroke, so. Right there.
Celtic guitar playing,
yeah.
Like when they do that, with that,
yeah,
kind
totally.
Of craziness.
It's weird for me to slow it down because I've spent too much time in front of the
yeah.
TV going. Exactly
not
what we were talking sure. about not doing with music. That's what I was.
Yeah, but
you got to build that muscle memory to be able to do that.
That's
shit.
A perfect example though of like you're taking that pattern, but you're improvising with the pattern. You're creating new things with that pattern. You're not just riffing off
yeah.
the same thing. You're like you're navigating changes with that shit. But
the other one that I did was it's off of is that B? I can't tell anymore.
Oh yeah.
That with a bar.
Yeah.
That double stop though. I'm actually pulling it off with that hand.
Right.
So. That actually is. It's really hitting this a lot of the same notes twice or three times. There's this neat little thing that happens with open tuning that I've, like my first lesson, whenever somebody asked me to show them how to play in open tuning, is I'll be like, well, forget about that string right there for a minute. And then you have this neat little pattern, this fret and this fret first. And that's
yeah.
basically pentatonic.
Yeah.
If you move that same thing down a half tone, it becomes major. So that same lick works in major.
Right, and it's almost like a major pentatonic.
But the passing tone, they share a passing tone for that that's right in front of it. So that still is major scale. Right?
Yeah.
But that note also exists in the pentatonic one too. So that note here that's in the major one, if you play it in the pentatonic one,
yeah,
and leave this guy out.
Then it kind of becomes like a mixolydian, like
yeah,
kind of flat picking almost sounding.
Yeah,
multi-purpose room. That's what that lick is. It's the multi-purpose room.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cool. I like that.
Song.
You gotta modulate to the major key. The Picardy third. The Jean-Luc Picardy third. The second that you take out a note, it just sort of like lays everything out different. It's like I don't know what the official name of the scale is, but like the got, well, that one's like a harmonic minor. It's like that gospel scale where you take a major scale and then you take out the seven. So it's just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1. And then when you harmonize it, you get.
Yes.
Just like taking out the seven just gives you 1, 2 minor, 1 first inversion, 2 minor first inversion,
Try to stay out of the way until they point at me.
But go, Seth, and you're like.
My goal in that gig is for them to be like, hey, you need to turn up a little bit. I don't want it to be the other way around. You know? Like, those guys are.
Hey,
all
man.
Good.
Yeah, learn the songs and then you can turn up.
Yeah, exactly.
That was always my thing when I was younger, playing really loud and wrong and strong.
Wrong and strong, exactly. If you play the wrong note, you really mean it.
Loud and proud, yeah.
It's okay to play a wrong note, you just gotta mean it.
Yeah, you gotta do it on purpose.
Yeah, yeah. To play it twice, it's...
Heavy metal, right?
What was it? Degent?
Degent. Degent. Hey, does that Resonator degent? Yes, it does, by Chance
bro.
Malcolm. I'm not good enough at guitar to play that shit.
I can't play metal anymore. I'm not mad at my parents.
Yeah, I bought a pair of rollerblades, and now I feel better about everything. Weird. Took the carpets out of the basement. I'm just blading all day long.
Dude.
Blade in peace, my brother, blade in peace. This video is not designed to harm anyone who blades. No, no more coffee. Sometimes I'm just like, why do people let me do stuff on camera?
Times. What was it? There,
voice. Oh my god.
It's like whiskey and maple syrup.
Oh!
I like both of those things.
In the last 24 hours, I've had like a little porridge. You mix it up into a little porridge.
Where's my capo at?
Thank you. next.
Sounds good.
This one's like hours old too. I like it. Brand spanking new. Really? You always keep the mile markers, right?
Yeah.
Nah, that's cool.